12 divided by 3 plus 1 into 3 equals 1, 9, 8 or 12. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve this equation. First of all, we have to solve this bracket. So we can write 12 divided by 4 into 3 and division come first. So 12 divided by 4 equals 3 into 3 and 3 divided by 3 multiplied by 3 equals 9. So 9 is the correct answer. Option B is the correct one.